kids wanna see something really cool? Check this out.
Hey everybody, my name is Dalton McCleary, and today we're doing the first Throwback Thursday. This game, Star Wars Republic Commando, was released March 1st, 2005. It's a very old game, but it is great. It currently has a 10 out of 10 rating on Steam. That's how great this game was when it first came out. Now to start off the video, I'm just gonna show you some simple gameplay of the mechanics and, you know, the view and whatnot, what you're supposed to be doing in this game. So here we just have one of those battle droid dispensers and flashbangs and shit's going on, so I'm just gonna let you watch for a minute. There's that iconic knife. Fuck it, let's get it. Blow it up, bitch. Boom. Also, the other squad's witty comebacks are also very nice in this game. The classic Xbox saving content button. Now there you saw me telling a squad member what to do. That is like 90% of this game, is you have to be a legit squad commando and commander squad, like 90% of this game. And that's, I mean, that mechanic for the original Xbox was fantastic. Also love the blood splatters when you knife people. Now here in a minute you're gonna see me, there you go, change my normal gun into a sniper rifle. You can actually change your normal assault rifle into three different things. You can have an assault rifle, the sniper, which you just saw, and what you're about to see in a minute is a grenade launcher. Actually, your main gun does all of that. And you actually also have a pistol, which you can swap out for, say you pick up a shotgun or a machine gun off some of these dead transoceans. I probably just butchered that. There's the grenade launcher. No, I'm done talking. I'm going to let you guys reminisce on this game, because it is a fantastic game. This is my favorite level in the entire game. It was the second mission where you have to invade a, whatever the fuck you call this thing. I'm going to stop talking. You guys enjoy Star Wars Republic Commando.
That's a wrap. This assault ship is clean.